Welcome to another edition of Healthier, Happier You. This is our 11th show for 2015 and our last show of the year. It's a holiday cooking extravaganza. I'm Al Levine, the Talking Machine, and my co-host and founder is Bethany Montecalvo. So thanks for coming up. Yep. She's forcing me to stand up today.
I am. So, if you could tell, you're a little bit taller than me.
I don't know. I thought we were the same height.
No,
sitting.
Close. I don't have heels on today. You're used to me either in heels or boots. So this is Bethany Flats.
Okay.
So this is what we're working with here. And I said, I'm dressing in red for Christmas. I think you need to dress in red. And he's like, oh, that's fine. I got a Pittsburgh sports line shirt that he could bust out and wear. So it's perfect. Right?
Definitely.
Yeah. So
what are we going to, here's a couple tips. Everybody's getting sick. Matter of fact, we had a guest, we won't mention her name. Her son got sick. So it's me and Bethany for a half an hour on our show.
Yeah. Well, let's give a shout out to her son, Shane. Carrie Sullivan is one of our really good friends. And this is actually a recipe that she gave me because she's awesome. And her son's so sick. So we say, Shane, we hope you feel better, buddy. For sure, yeah.
Definitely. Get well soon.
Yes.
Before the weekend, anyhow.
Before the weekend, so you can have fun. Yes. Yes. So you're probably wondering what we're doing. It kind of looks right? Just a little bit of a cooking show, a little bit. But what we're going to have today, I said, you know what? I was like, let's say vegan meant cooking, even though it doesn't. I wouldn't be able to do it because I don't have the mental capacity to be able to sit there for an hour and do a dash of this, a little bit of this. It has to be.
Well, you sit down and I'll do that. I have that
capability. Well, you do from your turkey. I know this.
Yeah, and if you need to grind cheese or other products, I can just sit there mindlessly and do it.
So I could just toss you stuff and I could just talk and you could just do your thing then.
Yeah.
That works out perfect. No, that works out perfect. But what we're going to do today, guys, is something fast that you could do for the holidays. Of course, I love chocolate, so it works out really, really well. But what we're going to do is, here we go. It's always long names for vegan things.
Well, we have time today.
We do have time.
There's no stress or pressure.
True, so it all works out.
And even if you have to spell them, we won't do that.
But
you
just won't get into that because that takes a long time now. But what we could do is just kind of tell you what it is. And we're doing no bake because this doesn't have to be baked. It's vegan. It's also raw. It's gluten-free, soy-free, chocolate chip, raw dough balls. So it literally tastes like we are eating dough.
Raw cookie dough.
Yeah, and there's...
I'm all in. I can't eat this like it is.
Can't eat it just yet, but it'll be pretty fast. So what I'm going to do is give my buddy the ingredients, and we're going to grind it up.
Hold on, I need a sip of some Lung Ching fourth
grade. Take some
gray,
time.
All right?
His green tea. Okay, feel better,
build
empowered.
Build your immunity, I'm ready.
Perfect. Now, I'm very jealous that you have the Vitamix.
Oh, don't tell everybody.
I'm not going to say that I've been wanting it for years. I do little increments at a time. I told you I just got my ionized water system that I have at home, so I no longer am paying $480 a month on glass water. I just refuse to drink out of plastic. So that's what I was paying per month. And I thought, all right, Bethany, this is how much it costs. This is how much you're spending a month. You should just do it.
Yeah.
So I did it. And I'm saving $480 a month.
That's a bonus.
It is.
Now we can eat like kings and queens here.
Now we can eat like kings and queens. So it's perfect with that. But, okay, so we only have a couple ingredients. But I'm jealous that you have a Vitamix.
Okay.
This works actually really well.
I've never used it. You have to give me some guidance.
NutriBullet, super. It's 600 watt. It does blend up raw cashews, so it's
perfect.
It works pretty decent. Okay, so what I want you to do is just take, these are raw cashews. They're not roasted. They're not salted.
Let me see. I got to test them.
Go ahead. You can have one. Try it out.
I got to keep my reputation. If it's free...
It's for me. Oh my gosh, someone just told me about that. Oh my gosh, that's awesome. My friend Yvette always said that. Okay, so these are, it's 2/3 a cup. So put that in there, the whole thing.
You've measured it out.
I did measure it out just for time here.
Thank you.
Okay, perfect.
Your bag.
I'll take
you
that.
You can recycle this again.
I do reuse that, you better believe.
Me too.
Do you?
I got a special
recycle?
Drawer.
Do you? I believe it.
Yeah,
I believe
I'll rinse them out too.
Do you know they have really cool ones? They're fabric on the outside.
No.
And they're like lined naturally on the inside and you just throw them in the washer. I have like three of them.
Nobody told me about that.
Well, I told you, so now you know.
I'll look for it.
Okay, this is 1/3 cup. This is gluten-free Bob Mills oats.
Okay,
so you
I'll
don't
show it.
Have to be gluten-free. Show it.
See?
There's the product in the lovely baggie. But you don't
course.
Have to use gluten-free, but if you don't, then obviously it's not gluten-free.
Right. We're trying to stay clean for Levine today.
Clean for look at you, a lyrical poet over here, rhyming.
Well, that also Al Levine, the
talking machine.
How could we not?
Right?
I think I did pretty well.
Yeah, you did
good.
A little
dust.
Okay. So let's put the top on this, and Al already knows
make
this.
Make sure it's screwed on.
Just make sure it's screwed on. And it's small pulses, because if you do fast pulses, it turns into cashew butter, and we don't want that.
You want it sort of chunky. So you're going to trust me.
I'm gonna trust you. Just make sure the table, okay. Okay.
Okay, so, just push down
just
lightly?
Just push down and turn to the side, and then just...
Okay.
Hold on.
What happened?
That's okay. Hold on. Let's see. Okay.
Whoa.
Whoa. Okay. That's
Whoa.
So good. That's okay. Whoa!
That's more powerful than I thought.
No, it is. So it just gets to, let me show... Y'all, what it looks like, and it's just like a powder. I don't know if we could see that.
Can you get a close-up at all on that?
Yeah, it's just powder. So it's pretty awesome. We powdered it. So that's what you want it. You don't want it any more than powder because it starts getting real creamy because cashews are real creamy with that. And you can do cashew. I always say...
How about walnuts?
Yep. What about walnuts?
Can you do the walnuts in here too?
Yeah, you could do any type. You could throw, let's say we just had cashews. I say this wrong, but I call milk, milk. Isn't that weird?
Milk.
It's really weird since I was little. But you could throw a little bit of almond or dairy or whatever, and then you don't have to pay $5 to be able to have your milk. So it works out perfect, right?
Yes.
Okay, so what I want you to do now is I am using what I had in my house. It's just organic maple syrup from New York, New York. So it works out perfect.
There you go.
That's right. There we go. I think I'm hitting mine. Okay.
I'm a little nervous.
You don't be nervous. We are going to do 1 tablespoon of this. So I'm going to, we'll work together.
Boy, did you keep this simple.
Didn't I? I told you.
I'm all about the team here. This is the Healthier, Happier You team.
Okay, pour that in.
Are they watching closely?
I don't know. There you go.
Do it towards the camera.
Good job.
Hold it.
Woo! Look at you
good
getting
everyone set.
Absolutely. Drop. We're going to hold that because we're going to put 2 tablespoons of this. And this is the Shamil deal, guys. With agave, there's light and there's dark. Dark is less processed. To get it lighter, it's a little bit more processed. People are like, I love this. It doesn't spike up your glycemic index, blah, blah, blah. Okay, it's better than doing straight up raw sugar, but sugar, 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 sugar. So if you eat a lot of it, it's going to spike up, and sometimes you get headaches. I'm not going to lie. I made this prior today, and I had 3 the vegan dough balls. And
is
I
that
don't
why
eat...
you're talking so fast?
Blah, blah, blah. I'm talking so fast.
No, you're not. You're doing well for being sugared up.
Right? And I get a headache.
Oh,
I get headaches, because I'm not used to it. So we're going to do 2, but let's do 1.
Okay.
First.
A little extra come in there.
It's all right.
That's nice.
Yeah, right?
For the sweet tooth.
For
all
the
you
sweet
at home.
Tooth.
Just get close. We're good.
Perfect.
All right. We're dropping in.
Okay. You got it?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Okay, so we're going to have 1 teaspoon of vanilla. I did not put this in my dishwasher. My mama came over and put this in my dishwasher. And do you see how
yes.
it's, You don't put plastic in the dishwasher.
I understand.
It just doesn't work. Okay, and I'm using pure vanilla extract, alcohol-free. So we're just going to do one of those.
Very good. As we drop.
Perfect. Perfect. Okay. So we'll try to get the last, every last drop out,
right? I know. I thought
right?
you got that out.
I know. Okay. So with this, you're just going to put it on and we're going to blend it. I'm going to kind of shake. Because you have the agave and the maple syrup, it's going to make it like Play-Doh. That's a bad.
Yeah, we don't want to eat Play-Doh.
We don't want
to. Well, for all you children out there, quit eating the Play-Doh.
But really, kids like really love Play-Doh.
That's why I'm telling them that.
So you know, don't do it.
Don't do it.
So do you want to do it? Do you want me to do it?
I trust you on this because this is the final step.
It is. So a little pulse. Thank you. Actually, that helps.
Yeah.
And then
I
we're going to keep
what
doing
we
it.
Because it was moving on me.
It was. And I'm not done yet. I'm just going to get a little, I'm
you
gonna
know
get
it's
a little
on the
bit
side
fierce
there,
with
so.
It. Yeah.
Get crazy there.
Get a little crazy with it. Okay, when that happens, I'm just bringing my trusty little, it's pretty much done.
Is it?
Yeah, but we'll just do it
you
one
might
more.
Have to mix it up a little.
Yeah.
Because I see on the side there.
The little dry.
Now, these are the things that can happen at home.
This
and this is
life.
Like live TV.
This is like real life.
Okay.
Okay. So, oh, look. Okay.
You got more.
I do. I just want to make sure
it
I
all
get
congeals.
Everything. It you does.
You blend it all in there.
It's important. Very important.
It smells very good.
Does it?
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't that just smell like Christmas and sugar and maple all in one?
Yes.
Right? Okay. So,
okay.
Here we go. All right.
Seems like it's thicker now.
Yep, that's perfect. Okay, so we're going to get this fella out of the way.
Okay.
Ooh, right back here. Okay. And then what we're going to do is the little chocolate chippies.
I wondered
we're gonna
where
add
they were
in,
at.
I know, right? They're important. You guys, you could get... There's like low carb, there's vegan, there's all sorts. My mom's favorite is straight up Toll House.
Sure.
That's not okay. But it's all right, right?
If she eats clean all the rest of the time. A
right,
little cheat's
90%
okay.
clean, that's all right. So when you guys take this out, it's going to be sticky icky, but that's okay. That's
all right.
normal. Right there. You're going to
help
me.
And I washed my hands before I started, just so
Did
you know. Yeah,
no.
They have a bathroom right across there.
They do. We are. We're
clean.
We're good about that. Okay. Will you start getting me the chocolate chips? And guys, it's going
to
look
you want
like.
You to toss them in? Or
yep. We're going to fold them in.
Hold your hands out.
Yep. Okay. So what I'm going to do is fold it. And guys, this is not a clean.
Is this fun?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So, Adam Warren, we're just going to kick that in there. And
keep mixing.
What, right? So, what we're going to do is fold. This came out super duper gooier than the last time.
Really?
Yeah. I think I blended it a little
just
too
a
much.
Little much.
What do you think? A
yes.
little too much? Yeah, just a little bit.
Well, if you have to lick your fingers, we understand.
I think...
we may at the break, you have to have clean-up time.
Yeah.
How would that be?
So why don't we do this? We're going to break to get this off my hands.
Do you need a couple more in there?
Just throw them in there.
Okay.
Thanks, Al.
All right.
Thanks. Appreciate it. And then we'll come back and
hey,
we'll show you how
those.
To roam. I will. As soon as we're on camera.
We're taking our break. Don't change that dial. We'll be right back. And we'll see what happens with the finished product.
You know, guys, I really want to thank you for all the work you've done for me this year. You've really helped me catch up on all of my holiday programming.
Sure, no problem, Dave.
Ah. You know, if you're bored, you don't have to stay here. You could always go do something fun.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, okay. Hey, where's going to, Dave?
This should be interesting. I know you guys are disembodied spirits, but it's a little cold for us people with bodies to be playing out here.
Oh, come on, Dave. You used to play in the snow when you were a kid, didn't you?
Well, at least let me go get a hat.
Gloves, too. Merry Christmas and happy holidays from all of us at BPTV.
Uncomfortable.
Hard to ride on that thing, huh?
It is hard.
Okay, guys, so I went to the bathroom and washed off my sticky hands, and we are back to kind of show you the finished product. Wish we had magic of TV, but we do, but I overprocessed the blending the cashews, so it made it like a butter. So with these, they're still going to taste just as awesome, but it's going to taste like
just
like
so you know
dough consistency.
I did try a little bit here.
Yeah, I came back and I was like, oh, you have a little something right there, a little bit.
It's delicious. And
doesn't it taste like cookie dough? Seriously,
it does. It does. Even though there's no dough.
No dough. You don't gotta get sick when you're eating it, you know.
No, it's perfect.
On our little Christmas plate here that you see, they are just little, it looks like little cookies. And normally what you do is you throw them in the freezer, or if you want to keep them, just do parchment paper, put them in the freezer, or you could just chill them in the refrigerator for a little bit and just serve them chilled, because that's normally the way they're supposed to be. And it just
so this will be
them
hot out of the studio, because these lights, the lights are cooking me.
Cook them down a little bit.
I think I'm medium rare now.
You are tanner, I think, just a little bit.
The lighting's so nice here.
Well, I wish I got that. I get burnt and you get tan.
Thank you.
Way to go.
Here, drink some green tea. That'll
It'll help.
Help,
right? I know. So this is, for me, like for the holidays, this is like fun, easy stuff that I do. I do a lot of vegan pies or different types of like no-bake cookies. One of my friends has the best recipe
for
no-bakes. It is peanut butter cookies.
That's one of my favorites.
It's, yeah, it's
do they
just
make the Buckeyes like? Can you make a Buckeye?
Carrie did that for me.
Oh, where's she at? Shane,
I know,
better get better.
You. I know she get better.
Maybe in January we'll have an after the holiday show.
She made me one time the best cheesecake out of cashews.
No way.
It was a whole, yeah, she's amazing with stuff like that. That takes a little bit more effort, but definitely less than actually making a cheesecake.
Sure, and it's worth
know?
It.
It is worth it because we get to
less
eat
calories,
it.
It's healthy.
It's healthy protein. It's raw. You don't have to worry about those preservatives, all the yuckies in there too.
Now, can so you explain, up? Like with the ingredients,
yeah,
would you know how many calories or is that?
Yeah, about that, I don't.
Okay.
Because
I always try to stump a guest, but you're my co-host and founder, so I apologize.
It's okay. No worries. That's a question we'd have to ask Carrie whenever she comes back, because I could like break it apart and think, okay, for oats, you know what I mean? 100 calories, blah, blah, blah. But dividing it and all that good stuff,
right,
we don't have enough time to do all that.
So if we guess maybe 50, 60 calories?
I'm going to say if I guess
you know
it's
I like
calorie
answers.
Free.
Get hot.
If you believe, because it's Christmas, it could, anything's possible. So it's
Santa, we're trying to be nice, not naughty.
That's right. And Santa likes these better because he's worried about his trim wife. So it works out.
You well, can leave on his diet after Christmas.
True. Yeah.
Definitely.
But this is a nice, fun treat that you guys could do that's fast. It is only a few ingredients, and you could just chill it, or you could even freeze it, guys, and use it in.
So we actually had three ingredients, main ingredients, and then three others.
Yep.
So six in total.
That's it. Yep. And you don't need to bake it. You don't need to do anything. Just put it in the freezer or get it chilled a little bit.
Maybe the refrigerator if you wanted to wait for a few minutes to chill it and it wouldn't be sticky.
Well, that's true. Or if I didn't blend it as much, it wouldn't be like butter. But it's going to taste like butter after you eat it because it's
like
so
that.
Good. I know.
None of these may leave the studio.
No,
I will share one
them.
With Jack. And, of course, you can have as many as you want after eating
you guys
three
take
earlier.
Them. I have a whole dozen in my house. You guys eat it. It'll be good.
And Dave has to have at least one.
Dave has to have one.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll make sure.
Or more.
I don't
you guys
know.
Be nice to each other.
I'm eyeing it up right now.
I know. They're very good. They're very good. Speaking of Christmas, what's your favorite, like, growing up, what do you remember? Like, your favorite, like, Christmas yummy treat or even meal was?
See, I come late to Christianity.
Okay.
So, you know, as a kid, I got to go to friends' houses, and they had ham, which I couldn't eat. So
yeah.
We ate cookies and different things
that
like
sounds
that.
Great,
so
baby
Christmas
kid.
Cookies,
yeah,
all types would be great.
That sounds
and
great.
And candy canes are popular no matter what color they are.
Okay.
Flavor.
I agree. Now, tell me, this is my favorite cookie. Is it a thumbprint? It's a cookie.
Yes.
With
they're also one of my top cookies.
Oh my gosh.
Because you put icing. I love icing in
yes.
general. So if you put icing on a little cookie,
it's the best part. And it's like right. even the cookie's the treat. The icing is the real prize because that's what you really want.
Sure.
You know. So that's probably my favorite. What else?
You put cookies out during the holidays, I'll try to eat. The Buckeyes are my favorite.
Yeah, that's good stuff.
That's
Buckeyes
my favorite.
Are really
anything
good.
With peanut butter and chocolate,
that's
I'm a
really
big fan
good.
Of that.
See, I can, are you more sweet or salty person?
I'm like in between.
Are
usually
you?
I'm one or the other, but
yeah.
But I actually like that combination.
See, I'm if you line me up Christmas dinner at a friend's house and I saw all these like salty and sweet, I'm fine. I can eat 100% clean all the time. Sugar is my struggle. It's like a true struggle. So I will go straight to the cookies, to the Buckeyes, to the cheesecake, to anything else that has sugar in it. But you know what? Like brownies don't faze me.
No.
I could pass up a brownie.
Wait, brownies with walnuts. That's almost a health treat.
It is. It
right?
totally is. But I could still pass it up. Like I can even pass up cake. My favorite cake is cookie cake.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Not surprising.
Do you remember, right?
Yeah.
Right, cookie?
What about white chocolate? That's my favorite chocolate. You're not a fan of that?
No, I don't
Most
get
people
it.
That like chocolate like the dark chocolate or just regular chocolate.
I like any chocolate. The only white chocolate that I had growing up as a little kid, do you remember those Hershey bars? They're
yes.
cookies and cream, but they were like
right.
vanilla. But now that I think of it, it kind of tastes like plastic a little bit just because...
Oh, you're saying my taste buds are like plastic.
No,
no, but I like the
healthy.
White chocolate.
Yeah,
definitely.
Well,
I
healthier,
prefer that.
Right?
Yeah,
absolutely.
But I always liked that since a child. So.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Not just now.
Yeah.
Really, I don't eat a lot of the treats at Christmas now.
You're better with
yeah.
like being able
I can
to
just
that
have
aside.
One or two. Like Buckeyes, I could eat a dozen before.
Oh, I could crush those
yeah,
and then make myself sick.
They're still one of my favorites.
I think
but I may only
favorite.
Have a few, so if you yeah. invite me over, two per household.
If you invite him over, get yourself some Buckeyes, and you'll have a brand new best friend, is what he's saying.
Yeah, exactly.
Right?
You
works
got
out.
It. Thanks for translating that.
No problem. How about as far as decorating? Are you decorating?
Well,
please
since
please
I'm a man,
do?
I do decorate,
guys.
But maybe not as
What's your
great
decorating
you
mean? What's my, that mean?
My decorating is outside, I have white and blue lights.
Okay.
So
okay.
I put, they're like icicles, I put that up traditionally.
That's so nice.
And on a tree, I usually get help from my daughter Casey and
yeah.
Drew. And we put all kind of things on the
See,
tree.
So that's so nice.
It's a nice, about 7 foot high tree.
Yeah, really?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's one thing I'm super jealous of. I have, in March, I'll be opening up my actual brick and mortar health and wellness center. So I'm
wow.
very excited
Where
about
at?
That. On 19, I'm working with an amazing real estate agent that's helping me look through.
Coming attractions.
Things, right? Coming soon. But right now in my home in a studio is where I see all of my health coaching clients or people for makeup or different types of things. So believe it or not, guys, I don't have a living room.
No.
No. The whole first floor is just business. So,
I can't believe how limited you are
I
in
know,
life.
No, but Christmas
no
trees.
No wonder you're so suppressed.
No, you don't understand. But Christmas is my favorite holiday. To me, I don't give a hoot like about gifts. I just want to decorate. I want to put lights out. And I want a Christmas tree. And I haven't had a Christmas tree for 2 years.
Why don't you buy a little Charlie Brown tree like they have?
I have two Charlie Browns. How did I guess? I have one just regular, and I have one lilac one.
Lilac?
Yeah, because...
Never heard of that.
Yeah, it's lilac with purple lights. It is. Yeah, it's cool. It's a healthy, right? But I really like it. But one day I'll be able to have a Christmas tree like you and decorate.
Yeah. That day will happen soon.
It will.
Once you get a brick and mortar place.
Right?
Right?
Yeah. So it would be cool. So I really enjoy it.
Maybe Santa will grant your wish earlier.
Maybe Santa will, right?
See? Maybe the Holistic Honeys will have a Santa show.
Well, Jamie, I'm going to Jamie's in Orlando, which is my other Holistic Honey, and she is very into decorating. She's so good.
I saw already.
Yeah. Her house is like a big... an attraction whenever you walk in. It's really cool. Well,
plus, she's down in Disney World.
So. She is. So everything's magical there.
It is.
But the day after Christmas, the 26th, I'm leaving to go down to Kissimmee, Florida for a little bit. And then I'm going to stay with Jamie for 3 days. So my mom and I get to go to her Christmas party, which
Great.
Will be neither other than a huge bash of just fancy, fun things. She's so good at that.
She seems to be.
She is.
You have to give a report.
I will.
We'll do our January show.
Yeah, report on Jamie's, right?
Definitely.
Life in the Holistic Honey.
No doubt about it. We're just about out of time. Can I at least eat one of these?
Eat one. Here, use your fork.
All right, thanks.
Your fork.
My fork?
Yeah. Scoop it up.
All right, here
we
go.
Tell me what you think.
All right. Don't get a close-up. You know, I might have a sour face.
You like? He's like, I'm eating.
Mm-hmm.
They're really good. It tastes exactly like raw cookie dough, except it's cashew-based.
Wonderful.
Tons of protein in there. It's really good. See? That's what we like. Good stuff, right?
Absolutely delicious.
Perfect.
And we're just about done. We're out of time.
We're out of time. We've made it.
Thanks for watching Healthier, Happier You. Keep liking us. We hit 862 likes.
Wow.
We were up 12 in the last week, so I appreciate that.
Very much.
I'm Al Levine, the talking machine, just barely swallowing this, and I'm going to have another one.
Another one, and I'm Bethany Monacalvo, and we're so thankful that you watched another episode with us today.
Merry Christmas, and we'll see you next year, 2016.
Yay! That's wonderful.